We are here at the top station on Patscherkofl, just south of Innsbruck, which you can see in the valley below. The run we are about to do is the Olympiaabfahrt. It goes down the whole mountain and offers 5 kilometers of fun riding until you arrive directly at the bottom station. This slope was used in the men's downhill race during both the 1964 and 1976 Winter Olympics. Enjoy the ride! Okay, this was a nice warm-up run. Let's go again.